Ladies and gentlemen, the first coming to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, weighing at 428 pounds, Kevin McLeod and Michael McSinger, the Celtic Crusade!
Almost a half choke slam, almost a half spear, but it's an illegal move. you're stopping him.
We got it early.
And here's Heather McCloud. The West Turner. Here's the library. You see Ben again in that corner. Here goes Bennett on the road, really wants to pass. Bennett is calling the high cross body.
That's
right. Oh, slam, nice move by that. That was a clown. Crowd is not like what they're seeing. They see the kicker come in. Out of the corner, here we go. The Celtic Crusade. Bennett's in trouble. Well, this guy, the winner's got out of there in about 5 seconds. They've got a 5 pound to get one man outside the ring. And look at the kicker. He's doing whatever he wants to do in the 10th minute. Here's McKenna, going to work on Kevin Bennett. Drop that leg. All these guys are rising stars in Empire State Wrestling. Here's Dave Davis coming in. Referee trying to maintain control. And look at that. That was a clown on the outside. Look at the banner. Now he's legally tied in. Here's the McClouds, the Celtic Crusade. Going to work on Kevin Bennett. That's a big hook, Kevin. Look at two. And the Celtic Crusade, they're ring veterans, so they're always going to push the referee about a fast count, or a slow count. They're always going to push the referee and have to intimidate the official. They are in control of this match right now. Here's Evan McCloud. And here goes Mr. McKinger through the ropes. Spears through the ropes, Senkon. And he's got Kevin Bennett right where he wants him in the unfriendly corner.